Introduction to Encryption in AWS. First, let's define encryption. Encryption works by using an algorithm with a key to convert plaintext, readable data, into ciphertext. Ciphertext is unreadable data that can only become readable again when decrypted with the right key. Protecting and managing keys becomes a critical part of any encryption solution. Using a hardware security module, or HSM, is a best practice to maximize key security. An HSM is a specialized computing device that has security controls to prevent encryption keys from leaving the device. Tamper response is one such control in modern HSMs. When an HSM detects physical or logical attempts to access plaintext keys without authorization, it destroys the keys before the attack succeeds. At Amazon Web Services or AWS, we offer two services that use HSMs to protect customers' keys. You can have AWS Key Management Service or AWS KMS, which manages a fleet of HSMs on your behalf. Or, you can manage your own HSMs by using AWS Cloud HSM. In both AWS KMS and Cloud HSM, HSMs are validated under the FIPS 140-2 program, the standard for evaluating cryptographic modules. Envelope encryption. The keys in AWS KMS or Cloud HSM can be used to encrypt data directly or encrypt other keys. Envelope encryption is the practice of encrypting plaintext data with a plaintext data key, and then encrypting the data key under another key. In the HSM, the plaintext key is used to encrypt a copy of the data key. The application can then store the encrypted data key with the encrypted data. Once the application encrypts the data, the best practice is to delete the plaintext data key from its memory. To decrypt the data, you will first need to obtain the plaintext data key again by decrypting the stored encrypted data key. Independent key management. While AWS KMS and AWS Cloud HSM can protect plaintext keys on your behalf, you are still responsible for managing access controls to your keys. Using AWS KMS, you can assign one set of administrators who can manage only keys, and a different set of administrators who can manage only access to the underlying encrypted data. This configuration helps provide the separation of duties you might want to avoid accidentally allowing unauthorized users to decrypt data. Encrypting data at rest and in motion. All AWS services that handle customer data supports encrypting data at rest and in motion. All AWS services that offer encryption at rest by using AWS KMS or AWS Cloud HSM use AES 256 encryption algorithm. None of these services store plaintext encryption keys at rest. When encrypting data in motion, AWS services use the Transport Layer Security, TLS, protocol to provide encryption between your application and the AWS service. AWS has developed our own implementation of TLS, known as S2N, or signal-to-noise, which we designed to be small and fast. Implementing TLS requires the use of encryption keys and digital certificates that assert the ownership of those keys. AWS Certificate Manager and AWS Private Certificate Authority can help you issue and rotate digital certificates. Both services also use a combination of AWS KMS and AWS Cloud HSM to generate and protect the keys used in the digital certificates they issue.